Okay, we're choosing the Songvakeppnin winner between Basha Murad and Hera Björk. Not sure how they're going to do it, but I think they're just going to announce it. Yep, looks like they're just going to announce it. Thinking it's going to be Basha. Basha or Hera. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh my God. Scared of heights? Hera Björk? Shook. 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 Oh, I thought Basha Murad had it in the bag. That is one of the gaggiest results all season. There you go. Well done, Hera, though. She's back for another run. She competed back in 2010, I think it was, with that cracking song. Can't say this is a cracking song, but, well, there you go. Shook. Shook. Because Iceland chose Hera. Obviously, they have to decide if they're going to go to Eurovision or not, because I don't think that's been decided yet for Iceland. But well done, Hera Björk. A big sort of shock in Iceland this morning.